Here at Beloit, I've been studying anthropology and museum studies. I specifically do photogrammetry, but I'm working with different kinds of 3D scanning. Here at the school, I know that some of the scans that I'm doing will be used in classes or even in some journal articles that professors are doing. It's exciting for me to know that the skills I'm acquiring here will be impactful past the walls of Beloit.